therefore be it resolved by the Board of Commissioners of the Port of Shelton as follows. One, declare that the marina, including real estate and personal property improvements owned by the Port of Shelton, are surplus and no longer necessary for district purposes, and that the port does intend to sell the marina. Two, direct the port staff to publish the notice of intent to sell the real property and personal property comprising the marina pursuant to RCW 53.20.010. And three, following the publication of the notice of intent to sell, the executive director is authorized to dispose of the real property and personal property comprising the marina in a commercially reasonable manner, which may include the negotiation of a private sale agreement or other commercially reasonable method, provided that any final sale agreement or other commitment to sell is subject to final approval by the Commission for the Port of Shelton in open session, adopted by the Board of Commissioners of the Port of Shelton this 16th day of October 2018.